What's up, everybody? So I had to wear the Johnny Cash again because boom. All right, I'm off the detox tomorrow. What does detox consist of? A bunch of drugs that make you not want to go into alcohol withdrawal. Now, am I that much of an alcoholic? I don't know. Do I got the whole world in my hand? No, but seriously, guys, it's my second time detoxing. I've been drinking heavy since 2011. I mean, I had drinks before I was 21. Of course, everybody does when they're cool, you know? Now, fuck that. If you're watching and you're not 21, stay the fuck away from alcohol. Because you don't want to get into dependence. I used to wake up happy to do my videos at like 3, 4, 5 in the morning. See what was... I left myself, you know, a fucking... shit, can't think of it, but it's half frozen liquor in there. I'm just like, ooh, liquor doesn't freeze, but it becomes like a gel for like 5 minutes. Fucking slushy it, man. But everything's gonna be all right. I'm gonna be back. You know, it's 14 days, I guess. 4 days of the drugs and stuff and 10 days of a residential to fucking chill back and take nature walks and the same old Did I just make it in the frame? Anyways, I'll get a hold of you guys with an update, but alcohol is one of the only fucking substances that you can die from if you don't have it. So if you find yourself severely doing that, I mean, withdrawing, go to a hospital, go to something. I haven't had nothing today. So far, I'm okay, but it fucks you mentally, and it fucks you worse physically. You get neuropathy, you get pinches, you get... fucking random muscle spasms. I really don't want that shit. I guess I should have chilled. I mean, fuck it. You know what I'm saying? It's life. Life's matters. Choose how we deal with them. Some of us, you know, overeat. Some of us go out and smoke crack. Meth. I don't want to go smoke some crack. You know, some people, you know, they fucking... they chew or whatever, and they, but it's a different thing when it comes to alcohol. You know, not eating ain't gonna kill ya. Overeating, you know, I guess it has the same effect. But anyways, I'm talking out my ass here, sorta. Let's go ahead and cheers it. Banks comes back for the video. You knew he would. Can't leave you hanging. Come on. I've been here since 2011. This is like 988 bid. Cheers. I had this song pop in my head. It's called I Took a Pill. They have a remix. Either one, if you're getting turned up. I'm a singer. Oh, Randy blew a shot.
Because I just made $1 million.
Some shit. I don't know. But will Banks be the one that people forgot? Camera's over here. I look over here. But yeah, this is the only beer I'm having today. Talk to you guys maybe May 10th, May 11th. Oh, it should be fun. It should be real fun. Gotta get my life together, you know? Do cooler videos. Then my new fans will go back and look at my old videos and be like, whoa, what the fuck? And I'm like, whoa, I don't erase nothing. You got 2 videos on private. What are they? None of your business. And actually, one of them's after I lit my hair on fire. I had this patch out. And I uploaded. I was like, what the fuck? And then I got a like on it. And then I rewatched it when I was sober. And I was like, oh, no fucking way. I'm not gonna look like George Costanza's fucking been doing dope. I don't fuck with nothing except for alcohol, cigarettes, and pot, so. You know what I'm saying, right? This is fucking not bad of a natty daddy, delicious. Thought about trying to do a one pull. You know, that just leaves me awkwardly talking while I'm like. Or you can make yourself burp. I don't know, guys. Once again, it's been a fun, shitty time. I hope I could help. I hope I helped out anybody that was struggling. Feel free to inbox me. I don't think I get internet where I'm at. Calls. Drop me a number. I'll fucking call you. If you want to talk to me, I'll fucking call you. You got till today. Because then I'm going to be gone for a while. Give me your phone number. Fucking instant message me. Cheers.